Fezolinetant is a non-hormonal drug used to treat moderate to severe vasomotor symptoms due to menopause. In this video, let's find out. What is fezolinetant? What is fezolinetant used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking fezolinetant? How does fezolinetant work? How to use fezolinetant? What is fezolinetant? Fezolinetant, sold under the brand name Veozah, is a medication used for the treatment of hot flashes due to menopause. It is a small molecule, orally active, selective neurokinin 3 receptor antagonist, which is under development for the treatment of sex hormone-related disorders. What is fezolinetant used for? Fezolinetant is indicated for the treatment of moderate to severe vasomotor symptoms due to menopause. Contraindication. Veozah is contraindicated in individuals with severe, EGFR 15 to less than 30 ml/min/1.73 m2, renal impairment or end-stage renal disease, EGFR less than 15 ml/min/1.73 m2. Side effects. Dark urine. Feeling of warmth. Light-colored stools. Redness of the face, neck, arms, and occasionally, upper chest. Sudden sweating. Yellow eyes or skin. Pharmacodynamic. Fezolinetant has a high affinity for the NK3 receptor, key value of 19.9 to 22.1 mol/L, which is more than 450-fold higher than the binding affinity for NK1 or NK2 receptors. Treatment with fezolinetant did not show any trends in sex hormones measured, follicle-stimulating hormone, testosterone, estrogen, and dehydroepiandrosterone sulfate, in menopausal women. A transient decrease of luteinizing hormone, LH, levels was observed at peak concentrations of fezolinetant. At a dose 20 times the maximum approved recommended dose, fezolinetant does not prolong the QT interval to any clinically relevant extent. Mechanism of action. Fezolinetant is a neurokinin 3, NK3, receptor antagonist that blocks neurokinin B, NKB, binding on the caspeptin/neurokinin B/dynorphin, KND, neuron to modulate neuronal activity in the thermoregulatory center. Half-life. The effective half-life, T1/2, of fezolinetant is 9.6 hours in women with vasomotor symptoms. Dose. Menopausal vasomotor symptoms. Indicated for treatment of moderate to severe vasomotor symptoms, VMS, caused by menopause. 45 mg, POQD. Safety advice. This drug is not indicated for use in women of childbearing potential. In animal studies, evidence of embryo-fetal lethality, delayed parturition, and delayed male reproductive maturation occurred at doses significantly above the human therapeutic dose. That's all the information about fezolinetant we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.